Hey guys, so yesterday I posted, well, not even posted, but I made like a 2-hour video testing all three of these vacuums, trying to fix the Bissell, it was so long. Oh my gosh, I recorded so much of it. And then I was like, nobody wants to see that. So then I just didn't post anything, and I was like, oh my gosh, they're gonna want to see something. So I was like, okay, I'll get up this morning and I will make a video with the Dirt Devil, the Dyson, and the Bissell. I know the Bissell is a little loud right now, and I'm sorry I can't find anyone to fix it. It's a little dust stuck right there. Yeah, I can't find anyone to fix it. Super sorry about that. It's just, you know, I don't want to buy a new motor for it, because I can just buy a whole bunch of new vacuumers with the price that they're trying to charge me for the motor. It's just crazy. So I'm not doing that. But instead of doing what I usually do, I usually start with the expensive vacuum and then finish off with the cheaper vacuum. I'm gonna do cheap, expensive, cheap. And then we're gonna really see what is left behind from the vacuum cleaners. So, let's get this show on the road. All of the bins are now empty. I'm trying to see if I want to add more to this, or if this would be good. I don't know. I'm going to add more. So while you guys look at that, I'm going to get more dirt. Okay, so I brought more dirt. Trying to get some of it. Here we go. Now I think that's good right there. Okay, now that's good. Okay. For real, that should be good. Now, let me wipe off my camera. Now this pile of dirt should suffice. Now, each one is going to get vacuumed thoroughly. No, because then someone would come in and say it was cheating. So I guess, I don't know. I'll probably do 20 passes each for each vacuum. But here we go. Thank you. two things went wrong. The first thing, I was not counting the passes. I totally forgot. And I think I turned it into a one pass test, but I wasn't counting the passes. Second thing, it got clogged. So now we're just going to use the Bissell to go after this thoroughly. There's a clock on this side. So I know if I look through and I can't see the light coming to the other side, that means there is a clock in it. So we're going to use the Dyson to get the clock out because Dyson has the strongest suction. Make this easier for everyone. Just do that. You see? Now you can see the light. But for safe measures, I just clean out the other poles as well to make sure there's absolutely no that in there, and then Yeah, it had a right to be clogged. I thought it was just gonna be like a gummy bear or something. This is what it got clogged by. One thing I can thank Dyson for is suction. Dyson holds true to its never lose suction thingamajig. So I'll give Dyson his points for that. Excuse me, I had to burp. Shot in the face like a piece of bread. So guys, I didn't know it made a difference to y'all until someone commented on it, but I do have a mic on my phone. I got it when I was doing personal vlogs for my personal YouTube channel, and I didn't know it made a difference in the sound to you guys until someone was like, oh, the Dyson is so loud. I'm like, wait, it's actually really quiet. But yeah, these vacuums aren't as loud as they seem in the videos. thumb. It's just the microphone. I have it. It just amplifies every sound. So, yeah, they're not like super, super, super duper loud. Like you guys hear them to be. It's just mad amplified. Like, that's it. Because, yeah, there's a microphone on here. I had a light as well, but I think I left that in Vegas. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Whew. So, yeah, I'll have to get another one of those. But it's like, it really wouldn't make any sense because they're supposed to bring a new iPhone out and I want it. So, it would make no sense to buy accessories for this phone if I'm finna switch it out. But I don't know. Not a lot of people have the red iPhone. And yeah, I get a lot of compliments on my phone. Yes. Anyways. But yeah, so I don't know. Yeah. But here we go. I broke the seal. I didn't even know this came off. Wow. That is how good Dyson suction is. I didn't even know this thing came off. I'm so tempted to dump all of this and vacuum it back up. Like, I don't know. Alright, so you guys know what time it is. Bin dump time. Here we go. Thank you. Do y'all ever just look at the mess you made after all of this shit and you're like, damn, I actually have to clean it up? Because me, that's how I feel. Alrighty, now we got all of it emptied. Really hope you guys enjoyed this fail of a video. Adios.